can't see me, but I snuck in up through the valley around where that gobbler's been roosted the last couple days that I've been hunting him. I'm hoping that it'll continue on the same routine. Come up through this valley and up to the ridge to go over to his strut zone, as I believe that's what it is at least. And if he does, then we'll be in the game. If not, then hopefully I'll be able to coax him over this way. So let's see how it goes. Thank you. also sort of figured that he would have gobbled once he hit the ground, but I guess not. He's pretty tight-lipped. Looks like he flew over to a little point that's got some higher eyes in it. I would imagine so that he'd be able to see if he can see anything. Alright, so he's now gobbled twice since he's been on the ground in the last minute. After he landed, he seems to be headed. He's headed that direction, so I'm going to come back this way through the thicket, try to get around in front of him, maybe see him calling to him for a done gobbling. And also, I heard a gobble in that direction too, while they're on the roost, and he's gobbled 6 times now. I tell you what, it was sweet. He was spitting and drumming in the roost. That was awesome. Never saw it before in my life. It's very hard to contain myself in that situation, let me tell you. 7 times. He may not have even moved since he flew down yet, actually.
Check out what I just found. A snake skeleton. How crazy is that? Super crazy.
I don't know if y'all can hear how loud that is, but it's really hard to hear the turkeys between the water flowing and the wind blowing and all that good stuff. Very, very difficult.
Alright guys, so finally had one gobble. I think it's probably actually the first one that I got after because he's still on that same bottom. And mind you, this is after I walked halfway up the mountain and around a couple ridges and circle back towards the same area. So I'm circling around to try to get in front of them and try to make a play at them. So let's see how this goes. Well, I've been set up here waiting on those two birds to do something, but I think I'm maybe a little bit too far away from them, so I'm gonna try to make a move on one of them. I just don't know which one I should go after. I kinda like the idea of the one over here, just because of the terrain. I have a little bit more hills and things to conceal me as I get over there. But neither of them have responded to any calls that I've put out there. It's pretty dang windy too. So that may be part of the reason. Maybe they can't quite hear me, I don't know. But let's see those trees. Look at them.